The Pelvi is a gyrocopter and it performs like a gyrocopter, but of course the main difference is it can drive. So it gives you that other option which gives you much more flexibility. We had to invent some new things, like a foldable tail, a foldable rotor system.
So the whole thing is folded up within a 4-meter vehicle. On the back you see a foldable propeller. The tail then you can slide in, as you can see here. It automatically locks. If we then go inside, so what we see here is the cockpit or the dashboard. It's both functions. We will have flight controls on the right. The important switch is, of course, the flight drive switch, where you switch all the electronics from drive to fly mode. The steer for driving. At a gyrocopter, you fly with the stick. So you maneuver up, down, left and right with your stick. Very easy.
Pelvi may be easy to drive, but its technology is anything but simple. To transition the vehicle from drive to fly mode requires only a few steps. When ready, the pilot starts up the propeller and turns on the pre-rotator so it reaches 80% of the full rotor speed. Next, the brake is released and the vehicle begins takeoff. After 450 feet, the rotor reaches full speed and the Pelvi lifts off.